there are a ton of RPG fans out there waiting for a certain Nintendo 3DS game. I'm talking about the anticipated re-release of Dragon Quest VIII, Journey of the Cursed King, which will launch in 2017. Many of us have seen the original version on top 100 lists, and it's now more feature-rich than ever.